Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Trolliverse. It's Creativerse, where we troll each other. And we just had our special. So let me go grab my trolling block. Yes, that's right. I'm going to go troll. But I will need to make a quick drop off over at my building. Oops. Or my base. Because I need tar. And I gotta find somebody first. So, let's... idiot. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab that. Throw it down here like that. And... boom. It's trolling time. Okay. We learned our lesson last time. Definitely want to check before entering. Alright, and it was... what is it? It's stone? Let's see, that's bedrock. I need stone. Don't I have stone? No. No. Okay, stone. And, slab and rod. No. There we go. Good. There we go. Very nice. I'm gonna go troll. I'm going to try and get Mummy, so I need to place a block onto hers. But if I don't find Mummy, I'll troll whoever's in the way. All right, let's go down here, down to here, down over here, just like that. I did leave it open. Oh man, bad move, Code. Bad move. All right. Nope, not those. Nope. Oh man. Where did I leave my tar? I know I left my tar around here somewhere. Hello, tar. Tar. Tar and molasses. That's what I need. I need to grab my tar and my molasses. Where's my tar? Wait. Tar? Wait. Where's my entire first row of things? I got my bundle. What? What? Where's the tar? Okay, let's go ahead and put this away. Put that away. Put these away. Put that away. What is this? Is this snow? This is just snow. I don't even have any ice. Poo. All right. Put that away, put that away, put that away. Put these away. Definitely. What cell do I have? I've got stone mining cell. What do I need? I need obsidian cell. Cells. Come here. Obsidian. I need magnite. Magnite. Think. I can't pick up tar yet. That'd be really bad. Magnite is in the fossil layer. The opposite direction of where I'm going. Oh, come on, Code. This is not a building session. This is a trolling session. You're going to be trolling. Do it. Magnite. Nothing. All right. I'm just playing around in the tar myself. All right. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna go right here. Come on. Anything? Nothing. What is that? You hear that? Oh, it's one of those little scuttler dudes. Oh, I completely forgot that I have an entire area up here. Oh, come on. All right, give me that. All right, magnite. Come on. There's like no mag. Oh, buddy. Give it. Come here, you. All right. So we gotta collect the magnite so we can create the obsidian cell. And once we create the obsidian cell, then I will be able to grab my tar, and then we can go troll. If I can make some... Oh, there's some more magnite. Yay. Okay, cool. That should be good enough, right? Do I have any collectors? I don't have any collectors. Darn. I'll have to make some more collectors. No, not this session. This is Trolliverse. All right, let's do this. Craft, 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 craft. Yes.
Yes!
Okay. Okay, enough with the excitement.
Mm-hmm.
Obsidian. Perfect. All right. Let's put away some things. Let's put away... not that. Let's put away leaves. This container is full. Oh, okay. Can we put chests with inside chests? Like, just a chest full of chests? That'd be kind of cool. Let's go grab... Ooh, should I build those? I should. Because I'm going to need them. Any other kind of mushrooms? Any other kind of flowers? Nothing. Nothing. Storage containers. I'm out of vines. I'm out of wood slabs. And I'm out of arc stone. Hold on. Was there arc stone in here? No. Wood slabs? No. Nothing. All right, guys. Let's get some wood slabs going here. Why not? Give me one. Just need one. Boop, boop, boop. Thank you. No, that's not... I want this one. Where's containers? Containers. Ooh, discovered. Yes. Ooh, discovered. Yes. What's needed for the super TNT? Craft an advanced TNT. How do I craft an advanced TNT with slime? Let's do that. Nice. This will... Let's go ahead and unlock. Iron bars. I need globs of goo. Extremely powerful explosive in the world. Action movie sets. Nice. Alright, so do I have any globs of goo in here? No, I do not. Alright. Let's move. Oh, wait. Forgot the all-important tar. Wait, what? What? Alright. Oh, I just need to go collect some seashells. Right? Alright, let's go collect seashells. Seashells down by the seashore. Alright. I'm just going to teleport back to my teleport. That should take me straight there. And I'm going to go look for seashells near there. Come on. We're not loading the whole video. I guess I should probably start a timer. Never mind. I'm 8 minutes in. I can see my timer over there. So, 60 minus 8. 52? 52 minutes. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 52 minutes.
Okay, 52 minutes. Starting.
There you go. Good. Good deal. All right. We got 52 minutes on the clock. Let's hit the map. All right. We are looking for deserty. Ooh, there. All right. So we need to go that direction. Straight back behind there. This way. Ooh. Are we going the right direction? Whoa. Alright. We're going this direction. Hello, Pixie. Ooh, there's some mushrooms. Grab some mushrooms while I'm here. And, come on. Grab these. There we go. Very nice. Very nice indeed. I'm just surprised that I haven't, built more. I feel like I'm way behind. Way behind. Only you guys know. I don't really know because we're not allowed to talk about it. All right, there's the sandy beaches up here. Yay! Okay, now we are getting somewhere. Give me this. Gonna need sand. Discovered, finally. We're gonna need to craft glass. Do I have enough to build forges? What do I need for that? I need wood slab. What do I need for this? I need vines. Alright, let's go see if I can't grab some vines over here. Whoa. Wait a second. Has somebody been taking... Somebody's been here. Look at this. See how the sand is uneven? Usually it would go even with the... Like... Okay, look. See how everything matches up? Everything matches up. Hold on. Somebody's been here. This is uneven territory. Somebody's like... Oh, buddy. Hold on. Let's look at the map. I don't see anyone. I don't see anything that looks suspicious. Maybe the tops of those trees over in this area? Maybe? Wow. I wonder what that spot is at the top there. Where? Okay. Well, I'll just take from their pile that they've been taken from. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 8, 9, 30. Oh, 30. Thank you. Now let's just collect some shells. Hello, shell. Thank you. Mr. Shell 2. Thank you. Mr. Shell 3. Boom. We got shells. Whoa. What is that? Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. What is that? Oh. Come here. Ugh. Oh, it's just sand underneath there. I thought somebody was building with windows or something. I was like, what? What are they doing down there? All right. I've already been around in that area, so let's head up this direction. Let's look around. Take an M. Look at the map. Does mine still say LOL on it? I wonder. Can you see it like off map? Let's zoom out. And we'll zoom. Ooh, what is that? No, it's a lake. Okay, so there's our area. Maybe. Wait, where is our area? Come here. Is that it right there? Oh, I don't want to claim it. I don't want to get out of there. All right. Okay. Let's just go. Just look around real quick. Anyone? Anywhere? Could be walking like right by him. I never know it. I'm so clueless. Come on. Think, where are they at? If I were them, where would I go? Like, that's a great area. I would choose like in the middle of that because it's trog territory. But they're not me. Where would they choose? Up here? Over here? Maybe. They would want to build somewhere easily recognizable. Maybe I'll wait until nighttime and look for torches above ground. Maybe. We'll go hunting, because that's what I'm looking for. Oh, wait. I gotta go back and get my tar. Otherwise, this is gonna be moot. Oh, wait a second. We are... All four of us have pro, right? DigDug's got pro. I've got pro. Mommy's got pro. DarkJ's got pro. Are we allowed to fly? Are we allowed to fly? I don't want to break the rules by flying, but it's really tempting right now. Tempting. Come on. Think. So much area. Like, I could be here all day and never, ever find them. This is... incredible. Come on. No, nothing. Lots of underground stuff. No bases. I gotta find a base. I've got to find a base tonight. Ooh, lettuce. Cabbage. Is it cabbage? No, crisp head of lettuce. Yes. Let's go across here. Ooh, down we go. Jumping up, just like that. Perfecto. Anything? No. The lights are going down, though. Ooh, lots of mushrooms. Thank you. Ooh, double the mushrooms right there. Look at that. Wait. Sweet. You know what? What is it? L? There we go. Let's just go down here. Let's check this out. What do we got? Just keeps going. Hey, buddy. I don't think so. Be gone, would ya? There we go. I didn't have light before. But even though I didn't have light, I probably would have used my filters. There we are. Let's just get out of here. Alright. Map. I don't see any lights. I see appearances. But like... if we go up to my area... well, if I can find my area again. Oh, I'm going up here again. Well, I guess it doesn't really light up over there either, does it? Okay. Let's just look around. Which way am I facing? Facing that direction. Ooh, I can see a light of myself. So I know there's nothing here, because there's no lights. Okay. That should make it easier. Let's just jump, skip, and hop this direction. Whoa! Nicely done. Hit M again. No lights. We're going to be discovering a new area here soon. Come on, jump. Come on, up you go. Do 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 do. Almost there. Almost there. Any lights? Any lights? Look, 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 look. Nothing. All right. Let's look at the map one more time. Where are we? Overall. I think we've traveled enough. All right. Teleporting. Go! I can't believe I still only have the obsidian sword. Come on, go do this! 1 hour is all I get. Okay, wait. Didn't we go off this direction and we found a thing at one time? All right. Haha. Okay, so there's Lull. Let's look around for stuff near here. Quickly, 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 quickly. Look, 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 look. I don't see anything. Nope. Oh, hold on. What was that? Oh, come on. Go. Alright, jump. 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 Hey, 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 hey. Any lights? Any lights? Nothing, nothing, nothing. Jump. 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 Oh, come on. It's going to be dawn and I'm going to miss it all. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I'm running this way. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Jump, jump, jump. I wonder if I'm not running far enough. Whoa, a chest! Awesome. Thank you. Nice. Now I've been all over this area, right? Am I just running in circles? Is that what I'm doing? Okay. Let's just go in one direction as far as I can and see what we discover. Something's got to be around here somewhere. Ooh. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I've seen clues to everything, but no actual sightings of bases or anything. Jungles, jungles, jungles. Jungles. The clue was welcome to the jungle. Look for the DJ. Any lights? No lights. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was lit up. Wow. Thank you. Yay. Wait. Uh-oh. I don't want to leave that there. Nobody'd find me. Be like, looking for an hour. Why is this thing here? Give me that. All right. Boop. Whoa. Come on. think code. Think. Oh, you're running north again. Why are you running north all the time? If I don't find a base within 5 minutes, I give up and I go back to troll, or go back to build. 5 minutes. 5 minutes is what I'm giving myself. That is a humongous tree, by the way. That's a huge tree. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Those are all huge trees. That is crazy. We're not in jungle territory. We're like in a huge forest territory. Very large trees! Come on, come on. Jump around. Jump around. Get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Uh-oh. Mushrooms. Healing potions are good for me. Oh. Even when you got a really big tree. Jumping around. Can't find no one. Trying to troll, it's so much fun. What happened here? Nothing. Come on, please, please, please. Tell me some blurs. Tell me something good. Nothing. Man. Trogs. We need trogs, right? Can we survive a trog attack, do you think? Wonder. Dust devils, where are you? Troggy trogs, anyone? Who's here? Oh, you're a corrupted pig. Corrupted pig, no. Trogs, yes. Want a troggy trog. Hello, troggy trog. Wait, we need potion posh. Get our potions out first. Yes. There we go. And sneak up on the trog. Oh, wait, why can't I sneak up on him? Why can't I sneak up on him? Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Why are you so strong? Oh, gosh. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. I defeated a trog. Thank you. Got some trog horns. Troghorn, Langhorn. Maybe that's Foghorn. Come here, Dusty Devil. I need you. Give me your awesome. Whoa! What was that? That guy was really strong. Yes. Force bomb is... What is a force bomb? Hold up. Hold up. Hey. Do I have the components to unlock this? I don't have the salt rock. I left the salt rock back at the thing. All right, we'll see. Come here, Dusty Devil. Oh, stop hitting me. Or stop hurting me. Oh, man. Dust Devils are no joke. Oh, gosh. Did I just eat the last one? I did. I could have thrown a couple of bombs, at least. All right. And spike bomb to the face. Well, that didn't work so well. Okay, run. Run. There's a troggy trog. Hey, trog. Do I have a bell on me? I do. Shall we try trapping a trog? Let's see here. How deep is this? Is this five? It's about five. Oh gosh. No, 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 no. I didn't want to trap you yet. Oh wait. Is he not running? Okay, he's going back. Scaredy. What are you scared for? Why'd you run? Oh, that's a corrupt. Oh no, that's a Miru. Hello, Miru. All right, you. Let's go ahead and build. All right, I need a way of going upwards. How tall can you jump, I wonder? Let's see here. This is a good spot. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll go one more this direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wait, that's 5, because we didn't go all the way to the edge on the other one. All right. 2, and 1, 2. I don't think they can. Well, they might, so we're gonna be careful. Let's go back to building. Oh, no, I don't want to take a picture. I want to build. Take this top layer off. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm building a trap that he can fall into, but can't jump out of. And I'm going to train a pet. Yay. I want a trog pet, and I want a dust devil. Maybe. Maybe I don't. Like, this could be a really, really bad idea of what I'm doing right now. But I want to give it a try. Let's do these. 4, 5, 6. Okay. I'm going to have to build one right here. So, I'm gonna come through, jump like that, and then I'm gonna go boom like that. And then that should give me the ability to, like, build right there. Or, like, tame them through here. So. Alright, take that out. Get ready. Hi, buddy. Yeah, you get mad. Come on. Oh, this way. This way. You coming? Oh, gosh. You're, like, right there, aren't you? Oh, man. Come on up. Up and over. There you go. Oh, how tall can you jump? How tall can you jump? Oh, no! What? What? Oh, that was a horrible idea. Why did you do that code? Ah. Am I in last place? And, like, don't answer that. I don't really want to know. But, like, darn it. What'd you do for it last night? I died. How many times? Months. What was it by? Dust devil. Alright. Alright, we're heading that direction. Just follow the skull. It'll tell you where you died at. And didn't I pick up, like, a ton of mushrooms so I can make... Wait. What? Oh, okay. I'm like, it's not updating. It's so strange and weird. I love it. Wait, it just says I only have 5 mushrooms. What? Okay, I'm not gonna open up the bundle pack until I'm in my other world. Oh, that's right, because I died. So, that's why I didn't have any mushrooms on me. I dropped everything. Run, dude. Are you running? Okay, you are running. We were really far off, weren't we? Might as well look for bases while I'm here, right? Anybody see anything? Any bases? No, nothing. All right, keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going. I don't know why I thought I could actually troll today. Like, I had a really good feeling about it, but for some reason, it's just not gonna happen. It shouldn't take this long to find somebody's base, right? I mean, it never takes this long in Minecraft. Unless you, like, hide your base, and we have rules, like, no hidden bases. That or I'm just not looking. That or I've passed over it, like, 5 times, and nobody can tell me. All right, jump, jump, jump. By the way, if this is your first episode, there are, oh gosh, oh dear. There are, this episode times four. Times three. There's three more episodes for MummyMcSpringy, DigDug, and everyone. Descriptions are down in the links below. I'm just going to go around the Dust Devil this time. Not exactly a fan of dying. Of course, I didn't log in today and be like, oh, I'm going to go die. No, no, dude. No, I do not want to die today. Get back. Get back. Get back. Go away. Oh, I'm going to run into two more of them. Nope. Just visiting. See ya. I'm out. I'm gone. Goodbye. Y'all can't mess with the Dust Devils. Y'all can't mess with the Dust Devils. Hey, wait a second. What did I need for the iron glove? Is that the iron mining cell? I just need the salt rock, right? Salt rock. Okay, salt rock. Salt rock. Salt rock. Do you see any salt rock? No. No salt rock. No salt rock today. All these trogs around makes a guy kind of nervous. All right, I'll jump around for like 2 more minutes and then I'm done. Oh! Wait, is that a chair? No, it's a log. Like, look, wait, why would a log be on the outside code? Or why would a chair be on the outside? Seriously. What are you talking about? I'm just talking. Ooh, it's like an autumn leaf. Autumn. It's fall time in the jungle. Yay, discovered vines. Hello. That's a fall down point. Yeah, I'm done. Teleporting. Let's go back to our base. Let's take and put up a build, since it's going to be building now. And let's go work on our iron, getting down, like, lower, and collecting. We only got 20 minutes left. I can do this. I can build really fast. I'm really good at this. Code, you're good at building. You're not so good at trolling. Yeah, you're probably right. Put myself down a little bit. That's okay. All right, let's go put this right there. And let's go put this back. You're no good at trolling, code. Find out where the bases are, and then you can go troll. Okay. Check, just in case somebody logged in while I was away. We can always try to figure out their combination that goes to their teleporters. Just saying. All right. Let's go ahead and go grab that salt rock that we needed. Oh gosh, could you imagine if I died right there? Not good. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, is that it? No, that's mold. Ugh. No salt rock down here. What else can I build? Can I unlock this? Oh, I can go forge and sand and wood or coal. Let's do coal. Yay. Four. Let's do a couple more. Why not? That's the whole point of getting it, was so I could make glass, right? Nice. Okay, collect. Yes! Let's go ahead and unlock that. Thank you. And can't craft it yet. Gotta do rods. Come here, rods. There we go. Get those going. What else can we unlock here? Since we're unlocking things today, it's a build episode. Okay, we definitely want to do these. Okay, but was that it? That's all I get? Chad. Alright, are there... Oh yeah, there are. Okay, let's go get some flowers. Or not, we can just fall down vines all day. That's fun. Oh gosh. Give me that. Oh man. Give me that. There we go. And give me that. That. And that. Alright. So, let's place... where's that at? Leaves. Oh, come here, leaves. Go down there. And leaf. Thank you. Ooh, gosh. Oh, okay. Don't know why that's being weird and funny. Look at that. Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and collect these leaves, because that will help me make potions, which would be really good for not dying. There we go. And one more. Good. All right, and let's just collect these off the surface. Oh, do these only give me... These only give me one, don't they? I thought these were plus two each. Oh, they are. See that? Okay. So, I don't have anything, and boom, plus two wildflowers. So it is giving me two per gathering. I'm actually really happy I discovered that. Otherwise, I'd just be picking up the singles off the tundra still. Because the tundra seems to be like the easiest place to pick up, but you're only picking up one flower. And there's a lot of them. It's the red flowers. But these things, the wildflowers are abundant. I've already got 21 of those things. Wow. So let's go ahead and build health potions. What do I need for advanced? I need the cactus flower. Didn't I have? No, I never collected a cactus flower. There we go. Now, our health potion needs to be down in slot one. Period. Dot. End of story. That's good. Look at all those. See all the little glowy thingies? Those are all those flowers. They're abundant up here in the top of the jungle. Wait, jungle. Is this a jungle? This is a jungle. Is this where he's at? There's no way he's like right next to me. Hold on. All right. Please tell me Dig Dug did not build his house, like, right next door. Are we neighbors? Ooh, come on. I'm gonna laugh if his base is, like, right down there or something. I know it's not. It can't be. There's no way. What is that right down there? That was close. That was super close. No. He's... Okay, he's not near me. Alright, let's get back down. Fastest way down? Fall. It's okay, I'll just leave my stuff there for now. Whoa! Nice jump. Well done. Alright, think I can make it? I don't think I can make it. I might be able to make it from over there. Can I make it back over there? Maybe. Ooh. Alright. I'm gonna have to hit that just right, aren't I? Oh gosh. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Actually, I might not have to. Alright, hold shift, run, jump. Yay, made it. Yeah. I was nervous there a second. I was like, I might not make that. That was a good jump though. Comment down below. Hashtag good jump. The lights go out in the jungle. What is that thing? Oh. I'm like, what kind of fruit is that hanging off the bottom of the tree? I haven't seen peaches inside the forest before. It's a bird. That's funny. It's a chicken fruit. I should probably check the map because I don't know if I'm going the right... Wow. So if somebody happened to travel this direction and looked at the map, I wonder where they'd be looking. So you can definitely tell that my place is discoverable, right? Should I make it easier? Maybe. I'm not going to. Alright, we need to turn and go. What's up, dude? Poor little poisonous guy. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Ooh, gosh. Do not fall down. Don't fall down. Never fall down. Get back up again. You just fell down. It's okay. You fall down sometimes. Motivational. Whatever. Motivational songs. Tons of them. Oops. Oh, wait. I need those. Yay, rods. And light. And craft. Oh, it's full. Why is the inventory bag always full? Come on, craft. Done. Arctic light. Let's go ahead and unlock. Can we craft it? No, we can't. Unlock. Can we craft it? No, we can't. Unlock. Alright, I have to craft... I have to craft one of these before I can craft this. Need red... what can I... Oh, did I just drink another potion? Alright, what can I throw in the processor? No red flowers. Darn. Keep unlocking, keep unlocking. Can we build some more of these? Not with those. Let's do it with those. Whoa. Dude! I'm gonna take his picture. Take all. There we go. How much time we got going? 10 minutes. We got 10 minutes remaining. Is there another one coming through? Okay, you just stay over there. You stay there, dude. What do we need to unlock this stuff? Leather. We got leather, right? Should have tons of leather. There we go. Let's put that away. Let's put this away. That away. Bungalows, we don't need that. Death statues, don't need to be carrying those. Don't need that right now. We'll throw that away. We'll hold on to those. Siltstone, no. No, no. No, no, no. This container's full. Okay. So now we can build stuff. Craft. Finally got some armor. And unlock. And can't craft that yet. Can I craft this? Wait, I've got one of those. There we go. Thank you. Let's craft the arm thingy. Really? Dude, back off. I hear you, dude. You're like right there. Are you like walking around above me? You are, aren't you? Okay. Let's go ahead and put these back. I don't want to get discovered that way. Dude! Oh, seriously? Oh gosh. Gotcha. Nice. Not bad, a little combat scenario right there. That was pretty good. I can't tell where he's at though. I still hear him. Oh well. All right, let's keep crafting. Craft, craft, craft. Unlock. We're gonna need obsidian ore for that. Really? Thank you. I feel like there's one just waiting outside. Let's go ahead and do some pants. Unlock those. We'll just unlock everything. Okay. Do I have the arm guards yet? Let's look at my inventory. Actual inventory. Alright. Come here, armor. Don't have it on yet, do I? So, oh, nope, nope, come here. Thank you. Let's go ahead and discover this. Good. Craft one of those. I need to craft this thing, which requires leather. I'm out of leather? What? Excuse me? Oh, I got hide. Do 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 do. I really don't like walking all this direction. Seriously. I should probably make a teleport. Here, let's do that. Before we get too far ahead of ourselves, let's start making teleports. Okay. What do I need for a teleport? Teleport, teleport. Mechanical. Ooh. Unlock that. Teleport, teleport, teleport. Can I craft an LED? Huh. Yay. Oh, look what I can do. I've crafted a switch. I need to craft a pedestal and a logic. Alright, let's craft that. Wow! Oh my. Oh my. This is awesome. What is this? Sensors? I can craft sensors. Not that I'm going to, but of course I can. Ooh, goody. Wait, what is this? Haunted door? I can craft a haunted door? What does that unlock if I craft a haunted door? Haunted door discovered? I guess that was it. Oh well. Okay, let's craft one of those. Well, we've already crafted one of those, haven't we? White beacon. What if we craft a white beacon? What do we need? We need diamonds and corruption dust. Okay. So let's go back into the alls. Let's see what we've discovered. Anything? 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 Yes, what is this? Force bomb. Launching you and others to a whole new level. Cool. Unlock. Let's go ahead and craft one of those. Inventory's full! Again! Why is the inventory always full? Seriously. And this thing's full, isn't it? So we can't even put anything down. Alright. So can we craft wooden chest? Yay, stone chest. Yes, please. Okay, fine. Oh, that's a really good idea. Alright. Wait, I can only put one down. No. That's a bad idea. Can I put it one deep right here? That doesn't look right at all. What about right here? It still doesn't look right. It just looks weird. Alright, let's go up here to the top. There, that looks nice. Yeah. What was that? I heard like a whoosh sound. Did you hear the whoosh? I don't know. Oh well. Oh, I guess I should probably shut that door. Shouldn't I? There we go. Okay, so now I got rid of something in my inventory. Let's go ahead and grab this right here. Craft. Yes, craft two of them. Craft three of them. Craft four of them. Craft five. Six is great. Seven. Eight. Nine. Perfect. Now, where are they? Oh, they're in my inventory. All right, let's take this out. Good, 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 good. And boop. I don't know how many I'm going to be able to fit here. Three. That's good. That's fine. Okay, so now I have a place to unload everything. So, let's see. Stick to our standard. Found on fossil layer will go here. Torn journal pages can be read. This has a modular extends to the single device with multiple. What? I don't understand what it means either. Grand Arc Table. Don't need that at the moment. Pressure plate. Used to detect players, blocks, and other entities. That's all I really wanted to do for right now. Let's go see if there's anything else discoverable. Down, down, down. Yep. Bungalow. Thank you. Nice. Anything? Oh, no! That is time. But before we gotta go do something. So you guys know what it is. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. That's a drop. That's a drop. That's a drop. These are drops. Oh, that's not a drop. That's a drop. And we can actually wear our armor. Who is it? Who is it? Where are you? Oh gosh. Okay, 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 okay. Get. Yay. Alright, we're nice and full. We don't have to run all the way back. We can actually teleport out. That'll be good. Whew. I have to go take the things out of the teleport, so nobody can teleport to me. I'm still gonna make them look for it. I mean, I'll give clues, but you gotta look for it. All right, there we go. Oh, come on, come on. Little pixie taking a rest over there. He's so cute. Let's take this, and let's not step into that, because that is a dangerous thing to do. Although, yeah, I would probably venture a guess that if I had to step in that, I'd die. Just saying. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Trolliverse with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to check out everyone else's videos. I believe a couple of us are throwing together the entire series into playlist. It doesn't matter which one of ours you watch, because each one of the videos inside the playlist will actually point to the video that's on our thing. So if you're watching it from a playlist, thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure from me. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. And yeah, that's about it. Bye. Oh, and I love you guys very much. I love you, I love you, I love you. Bye.